Hi, hello, and welcome to day two of the Booktubeathon. I had a lot of fun making my video today, and so we'll jump right into it.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home.
Detour by Morgan Matson. I absolutely adored that book when I read it last summer. And since the challenge today was a fictional setting, I tried to recreate the ambiance of a road trip. So let's talk about my reading today. I haven't gotten much reading done so far. I still am on my first book due to having to work during the day and then trying to make all these videos when I get home. But I'm still reading The Fifth Wave and I'm enjoying it and I'm hoping to finish by early tomorrow and then watch the movie to go along with it. I think that's about all I have to update you on for day two of the Booktubeathon. I am looking forward to continuing making videos the rest of the week, as well as trying to accomplish the challenges, so keep checking back here. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it is @ofedenbooks, and I will be trying to do the Bookstagram challenges as well. Until next time.